Drew here with some more Battlefield 4 gameplay, campaign gameplay of course. We're resume. I do not know how much we have left, but here we go.
Marines were killed in the assault. There's not enough resources to care for all of our wounded.
Chang control waters may be behind us, Doctor, but this ain't over. We need everyone alive and combat ready.
And Tombstone, sir?
If you enjoy my videos, like, comment, and subscribe.
Alright. Okay. What else?
I mean, if they are captured, what are the chances they're gonna come back?
Well, shit. I mean, if it's Chang who's got them, I don't think we'll ever see him again.
Ooh. Your mission in Shanghai, Sergeant Wrecker. What was it?
I'm being tortured. Look at this Chinese guy.
Leave alone, you sick bastard!
What'd you make me, Sergeant?
This guy has a funny accent. He sounds like a mix between Chinese and Scottish. Weren't there many where?
I'ma find that big spy and I'ma beat the shit out of her with him! I'm a fucking husband!
Husband? What a husband? Is your mind sleeping?
You think I'm stupid, huh? The guy with the bandages. I know.
So, he still lives. Your ship is a USS Valkyrie, is it not?
What the fuck are you talking about?
You have no idea who you brought out of Shanghai, do you? How? My time is short here!
Who went to
you? You Irish. You let them know. These Chinese guys are gonna pay.
Wrecker. Wrecker. They say this is your name. You know something about Chen Che? I hear them talking about you. About Chen Che. They say you know something. Hey, Sergeant, wake up. You an American, remember? You think your country will come for you? No. You will rot here.
Hello, Dima.
From me.
Chef, give me the chef.
You have no reason to trust me. But there is a limit to what one man can do alone.
Give me the chef. Giant, whatever you want to call it. It's the same thing, basically.
A chain is only strong as its weakest link. I see you strong and have necessary skills to get us out of this shit place. So I trust you. Do you understand? Unless the
steam
down here is what you like to breathe the last few hours of your life. When you have survived a nuclear explosion like I have, or you're fighting for freedom, like you say you are, you're not going the way of death in prison. What's behind this wall, huh? More prison or freedom? Come on, IG Kiras.
Follow me.
Shit!
Watch where you're putting your hands. Climb! Come on! To the side. You need a jump. Come on, Marine. Get up on the pipes. Jump!
Look how cool this is. Oh no.
Come on. Time to move now. Good. We stick together. We survive. Take a bullet, they can do nothing. A dead Marine is no good.
Come here, boy. Company has like the worst gun ever.
Get up there and disable the lock. I'll put the searchlights.
Got the same gun. Oh, that was a little bit of lag. It's lagging a lot, holy crap. Right, hold on guys, I'm sorry about this lag. I tried to do it stealthily, but it was lagging at the end. It's still lagging a bit. This is the worst shotgun in the whole game. I'm dead. This is intense.
Ready to ride the storm.
Back! Back! That's right! Where are you, man? Oh, motherfucker!
Another American?
Hey! Fuck off of me!
Nice shot!
Ugh.
Come with me. Come.
Peck, where'd you take him?
What are you talking about? The bait is ahead. It's the only way out.
We're not leaving without Peck.
Listen, I'm not going to die. Shit! Take them all out! Not leaving!
Yeah, that was my bad. I should have regained my health. He pre-fired me!
Where'd you take him?
What are you talking about? The bait is ahead. It's the only way out.
We're not leaving without Peck.
Listen, I'm not going to die down here. You either come or you stay.
I have
shit! Take them all out! Clear the area!
Put on the ammo, that's what I'm saying. These guards are not very heavily armed. They have no grenades. Obviously they have no grenades, but still. There's one left.
Hey, I've got a belt back there.
Check mark.
Let them have it.
Okay, Mike Twayo.
There's the elevator. This is too easy.
Since I went down this shaft. Who's this guy?
Look at these two random prisoners.
Partner, is he okay?
Where are we? Singapore, right?
Don't lose me, Yotsa. Your friend is joking.
I'm Irish. Joe Rucker. Pack. Pack? Oh, shit, this way.
You don't know what's up there. You have no clue, huh? I don't understand. We'll find out soon. Let them go first. Hit the bullets.
Weapon crit. Okay, Hawk. You're being swapped for that. We're not going to use a spaz this time, or should we? We'll swap it. My favourite shotgun's not here, the DBV. Try this. And we'll go for the... we want a close quarter gun, so... I guess.
I have it.
Yeah.